Right, come right.
No box, I'm not done yet. Gotta come again. This time, it's Kamara for the goal scorer. And they get another one, takes it close, oh, just gets away from him. And he's taking a sore one as well.
Is it just a collision or did he hammer it?
Hey, hammer it. That's so. That's it, boys. That's constant to the toilet. Good job, OC. Way to keep it in. Good job, Gary. Good luck.
The Stars back to full strength as Croker gallows in this puck and moves up the left hand side.
Ball.
And Johnson here scores!
It's a big shift now!
Shift after the goal here!
Hey guys! Great shift before, but there's one guy against three, alright? We can't let one guy beat us three, alright? Hey, give him a tap, boys! Give him a tap! Give him a tap! Get up, kid! Show some love! Show some love! Get up, get up, give it some love. Yeah, top that bench. Hey, give him some love. Good job, boys. Hey, boy, Boots. Good job, Ingy.
Give away in defense again. Quick chance here for Stoven to score.
What a run. All right, go. Get a change after. Hey, go, go, go! Go, go!
Hey, big shot, big shot!
Where the f*** work, Ego? Hey, where, Ego? That's it, boys, that's it. Way to bounce on that turnover. Way to bounce on that turnover.
Thank you. With yellow slots, I was like, the little ball.
Yeah, because he was coming at you and then he came to me when I yelled.
Yeah.
Johnson close here and that's across the line, Colton Croker.
Good job, good job. As a team, I thought defensively we did a lot of good things. We didn't give up much. And when we did, Alex did a great job kicking tonight. Good job, kid. Blocked some shots, collapsed in the net. Obviously, a few breakdowns, you know, in the neutral zone, but that happens, obviously, first week. But offensively in the third period, you saw when you guys were, you know, pressuring them, buzzing around them, they created turnovers, and that's what we allowed us to score some goals, right? We went to the net hard, we made some pretty plays too, so obviously we got rewarded. So good job tonight, boys. That's a start of something special, hopefully. So same again tomorrow. Get some rest. Again, tomorrow is what we're going to have every weekend, right? We're going to play back-to-back, so it's really important. You get what you need, right, nutrition-wise, and you bring that same energy. But as a structure, as a team, we got to be better tomorrow. All right, let's take a good, we took a good step, a first good step. Let's take a bigger one tomorrow. So good job, boys, tonight. Great performance. Great to get the win.